Hi guys. The most common question I'm getting today, whether I should go for this DDP or not. Number one, there are two kind of calls you have got. One, you have paid for that. For example, for symbiosis, you got a call because you paid for that. SIBM, SMHRD, SITM, SOMM, whichever call you have paid for. Because you have paid for that, you have got a call. Then there are other kind of calls as well. For example, one of the students told me, in fact, two, three students told me in the last 24 hours, they got a call from a college called DBS in North. Yeah. So DBS have sent them the call letter. भाई तूने अप्लाई किया था नहीं कॉल आ गया व्हाई बिकॉज दे गॉट योर डेटाबेस कैट का डेटाबेस इज अवेलेबल नाउ इन द मार्केट एट 10 पैसा पर कॉन्टैक्ट दैट इंक्लूड्स योर नेम एड्रेस ईमेल आईडी फोन नंबर जेंडर योर कैट परसेंटाइल कैटेगरी एवरीथिंग इज अवेलेबल फॉर 10 पैसा या सो कॉलेजेस बाय ऑल दिस डेटाबेस एंड देन दे स्टार्ट कॉलिंग यू सेंडिंग एसएमएसेस सो दैट इज द सेकंड टाइप ऑफ कॉल वेयर यू नॉट इवन अप्लाइड Now coming to the first point, if you already applied to that college, then please go for the GDPI. Why? Because you paid for that. Yeah? That experience is equally important. Yeah. It might, you're not interested, then go with the full-fledged. Try to experiment. Try to be more confident because you don't want that college. That will help you build up the confidence for the main calls. Are you getting me? For example, a student told me, sir, mera IIM ABC ka call aa gaya, but I already have paid for the IIM Rohtak ka call. So if you already have got a call from IIM Rohtak and you paid for that, you're not interested because you got all the main IIMs and you might convert one of them, then go with the full fledged. Please go. Because you have paid for that, go for that. That experience is important. Now problem comes when you have to travel too far. For example, a Pune guy attending a symbiosis call in Pune is easy for you. You might take a day off from work or it's the same day job. Bombay wala can go to Pune, attend the GDP and come back. But suppose a Mumbai student have to go to Kolkata to attend a GDP of the college where he is not interested. So number one point, you have to apply kyun kiya wahan pe. If you're not interested, why did you fill the form? On first one. Ab bhar diya, toh yes, you can go ahead and go for that. Sit for the GDP. Right now, you should act like a beggar. Let's try to attend every GDP possible and then we will see. After we convert, then we'll choose kahan jana hai. Are you getting point? So please attend the GDP if you paid for that. Now comes the second one, the colleges who are calling you without any application. Yeah, because they got a database. In those cases, I wanted to avoid these colleges. Fine, trust me, a lot of B schools will do that. They will tell you to come for the GDP, there's no cutoff at all. So yeah, if your percentile is less than 70%, you can think of all these colleges, but I don't recommend any college which is giving you admission below 70%. It's my request, don't join. I get messages every day from students who are stuck up in a bad college. Today I got a message. He was a, I think, Andhra or Tamil Nadu CET topper, ranked 28th. And he just messaged me, sir, I joined this college last year. It was a Bekar college. He repeated again and now trying for IIMs. For this, he got a few calls. Yeah, so don't compromise. Rather than wait for 1 year, do some job, repeat. Talk to your parents, convince your parents. All right, so got a call, please do attend the call. Got a call, got a fake call, fake mother got a call from Jugaad or because they got a database. It's your wish, I would recommend avoid it. All right. The college, IIM Ahmedabad will never call you. IIM Jamnal Bajaj, IIMs will never give you a call without any efforts. You have to clear a certain percentile. The college which is giving you a percentile call, for example, there will be some colleges which have on their brochure, they accept a non-zero score. So even I was shocked earlier, like, non-zero score matlab kya hua? Non-zero means even one percentile, ajao, take admission. So avoid all these non-zero calls. Because in the brochure, they will convince you 100% placement assistance. Infrastructure wise, all the air conditioning, everything, they will, it's all good. 100% placement assistance. We sent a mail to Google. Google never turned up. We tried. We did the assistance part. So always check 100% placement record or 100% placement assistance. Yeah. So then decide the college. All right. All the best.